Yeah, that is true. Oh, my arm is all sore now. Yeah. If they seed one and two, you know, then they'll only meet in the finals. I'm just hoping for a top four seed. Hopefully. But, you know, I don't know. I really want to do well my first year. I don't want to. I really don't want to blow it. Like, it's a crap ton of money to even like go there. For an hour or two. Yeah, Corian is one of, I think, one of the most consistent players as well. I feel Jonas doesn't, I feel like he's always trying new things on his stream. And trying new, you know, trying to see what's possible. But Corian, I feel like he's at a, you know, he's at a, I don't know how to say it. Like, he's not learning anything, like, right now. He's only, like, showing you what he's got. Not experimenting, you know? Like, even I, sometimes, I still try to experiment, but I think from, I say from now on, but I know I'm gonna do, like, stupid crap, like, try to go for, like, 1.2 or some stupid, but yeah. Quaid is overrated. Yeah, Quaid is a interesting character. Yeah, definitely. I agree. My gosh. Ah, oh no, it's not what you want to be doing. Yeah, I'll get to it in a second. No, I heard that they're working on a new documentary. Like, oh shoot. That was kind of scary. Yeah, I heard that they're working on a new documentary. But they've been working on it for like, I feel 4+ years now. Hopefully I'll be in the documentary. Like, if you haven't noticed, I've seen like, I've always seen, a camera guy, like in the back, you know. It makes me wonder. Some really big project. So it'd be really great to see. What's happening here? Alright, it's starting to get really repetitive, this song. Alright, hopefully we can have a flexible board. Let's try to be able to accommodate any piece without having to burn or having to misplace a piece temporarily. Fiftieth max out. Nice. Holy cow. Fiftieth max out. Holy cow. We got the 50 max outs before CTWC. Nice. Oh, Batfoy, welcome. Oh my gosh. Whew. 50, holy cow. Nice. 50 maxed out. Yes. Oh, yes. Sweet. Yeah, they have a max out counter. Yeah, CTWC. They have, you know, the stats before you play. I don't think they put it up on the Twitch stream, but definitely for the YouTube videos, they have it up. Well, guys, Okay, we're gonna do one more game just to see if we can get the back-to-back. But I think we're gonna be done. I'm really tired. We've been streaming for a long time now. Whew. 50 Maxouts. That's sweet. Yeah, the score thing. Yeah, that's right. My gosh, what are we doing? We're not even playing like tournament style at all. Setting up T-spins and all that. New Orleans or New Orleans? Holy cow, I'm really nervous right now for some reason. My gosh. The best I've ever done trying to get a back-to-back was, I think I got like a 8 something. Oh no. No, it was a high 900. Yeah, that was right. I got a max out and then I went for the back-to-back, but I missed it. I got a like a 920, 950. Something around there. And I think I posted a video one time, but it wasn't a max out video. I mean, yeah, it was a max out. I got 2 max outs in that video, but it wasn't back to back. I had like one game in the middle where like I topped out with like 0 lines. I guess I overlooked that. But then someone pointed it out, and I was like, holy cow, I'll take it down right now. That was weird. Oh, that's the wrong level. Yes! 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 Back to back. Back to back. This is my first ever back to back max out. Holy cow, 51 Maxouts. Holy cow. Woo. My gosh.